Well, here we are, we're heading down to the old city in Dubrovnik. We've decided that we're going to buy a 3-day Dubrovnik card, which will let us into some of the attractions here, the museums, as well as the old walls, and also get us on the public transport buses so we can get a bus back home when it gets hot this afternoon. So we're going to spend the first day here just wandering around the old city, and then tomorrow we'll look at doing something else, but we'll probably head up to the cable car and have a look at that. But more on that. Oh look, there's bus number 4, that's the one we've got to catch to get home. So at least it's a Sunday and the buses are running. But yeah, very pretty around here, very nice. There's a little square just outside the old port or the old city. We just come through pile gates. Here we go, we're just in the old walls, we're heading into the, just through the, it's pronounced pile, but I think it's spelt pile, but I think it's pronounced Pile Gate, which is a gate here behind us, which was one of the gates into the city many years ago. Fortunately, now we've got a ramp to go down. Okay, we're nearly 3-day pass. We're halfway up the stairs. This is city from halfway up the stairs. Okay, here we are at the top. This is in the old city. And on the top of the walls. Back now. Over that Pile Gate we came through. Nine on a Sunday morning, all the church bells are going off. Half past nine. This island over here is a potential gardens, and there's also a monastery on that. Here. Okay, we're still on the walls of the old city, and this is the port that's enclosed within the old walls. Not the old walls all the way around the outside of it, but it was there to protect the port as well. This is on the south side now. And across towards the north. Terracotta Bridge there.